Hello and welcome to episode 22 of Franchise Mode and MLB The Show 16. My name is Jessi. Joining me, Jeremy.
Hello.
Jeremy, I don't know about you, but I'm feeling 22 currently.
Is that because it's episode 22?
Yes. That's legitimately the only reason. Here we're going to take a look at how the Reno Aces did.
Did I do that?
Yeah. Now you're on the Diamondbacks. There we go.
So today, a knuckleball nooner, everybody's favorite. Stephen Wright, Ronis Elias. I'm not confident about this one.
Me neither, thanks.
Considering R.A. Dickey lost. Though I guess at this point, Stephen Wright is better than R.A. Dickey in terms of overall.
Is he?
Yeah.
Great.
Yeah, it's really exciting.
Your team.
He's cold, though, which is an issue.
Also, he's like barely better. Which is the worst part of this.
Could start someone else.
Could start Kenny Silva.
Could start Mark Jefferson. He's not much better. Tyler Lyons.
He's a reliever.
He's got good stamina.
Are you actually not going to start?
Let's just take a look at Kenny Silva.
Kenny Silva sounds like a Trailer Park Boys character.
He's kind of depressed about his contract, honestly. It's costing him one overall. I don't like mopey people.
Why do you hang out with me?
About money.
Gotcha.
I have a lot of cool players on my team.
You don't like mopey people about money.
80 grand, like, making 80 grand's pretty good.
Well, yeah. Yes.
I guess they have to do a lot of work. But still, you know, if he plays well, he'll get a better contract.
That's good of you to do, sir.
Hold on, I need to take a look at Wilmer Defoe.
Will, why don't I know who Wilmer Defoe is?
Because he's on my team?
Yeah, I know everything about your team.
I'm just going to stick with my regular lineup. What switches are you making?
I'm
playing Mark Trumbo at the 9 spot.
I don't want to play him anywhere else.
Oh, Ketel Marte looks tired. Better replace him.
He's my only good player.
Well, look at your other shortstops, though.
Like John Mead?
Yeah, what about John Mead?
He's a 52, Jeremy.
Well, that's not that good.
Does Kurt... everyone sucks. Does Sylvester Dixon play shortstop?
No.
Aaron Hill. Aaron Hill doesn't even play shortstop anymore.
Weird. I would have thought everybody would be signing him up to play shortstop.
I mean, I would sign Aaron Hill to play shortstop.
You did.
I signed him to play third. Can you believe that he was actually my original third baseman?
Jed Jerko's pretty tired. And yes, I can. John Mead. Let's get into it.
Great. I don't have the only player I get hits with against the knuckleballer. You did play... Okay, yeah, you play Stephen Wright.
Yeah.
You scared me there. You spooked me.
I thought you might have to face off against...
69 overall.
One of my legendary pitchers.
I'd probably lose by more. Is that a train? Did you hear a train noise?
Nope.
I'm going crazy, I guess.
There's Stephen Wright. He's 5 and 12.
Great.
He needs to face your team to get his confidence up.
I mean, it's not like he's making a bad mistake with that statement.
I think this is our last game in St. Louis, of the regular season at least.
Wow.
Very exciting. Lovely ballpark, gotta say.
It's all right.
Well, look at how nice it is.
Yeah, Busch Stadium is great. Sweet, good start. Come on, Deline's. Deline to the left.
We'd like to call him DDSJ. Thank you very much.
I don't. DeShields is one word.
Here's Jed Jerko. But it's intercapped.
But it's one word.
It's intercapped.
Somebody was named McDonald. If his name was Delino McDonald, would you call him DMD?
The abbreviation for McDonald's is MCD.
But that's MCD.
Yeah.
Not just MD. That's even more. Those are just the first three letters, though. That's not. That has nothing to do with it being intercapped.
You see that fastball?
I mean, I did, and I hit it foul into JD's glove.
Yeah, roped in by JD.
It is JD. Is Correa playing today?
Yep.
Who did you bench anyone?
Worked his way back in the lineup. No, this is my optimal lineup.
Wow, you really want to win this last game in St. Louis, huh?
It would be great. It would be good to win. But you have a lot of good momentum, so it's going to be tough.
Wait, if it's your optimal lineup, who's playing first base?
Is it the optimal first baseman?
It's A-Rod.
Yeah, I'm just going to say it's the optimal first baseman.
So it's A-Rod. Your third baseman is Seager, and your first baseman is A-Rod. I know how this works, Jeremy.
Nice catch by Jock.
You can't fool me. Jock in center. Is it Scott Vance like?
Who would be the optimal left fielder for the Slykomaniacs to see?
You didn't say it was the optimal lineup for the Slykomaniacs, because that's Scott Van Slyke playing every position.
Whoa, a hit for Cesar Hernandez.
That's weird.
What a shock.
Throw it. Nice toss.
Almost got me.
I thought you were at second.
Van Slyke's ninth in the NL in batting.
He's good.
Just take that in for a second.
He's good. Nice try, idiot.
No, Cesar.
Pop, pop.
Oh, well, you gotta be aggressive.
Wait, was that called a ball?
Yeah.
Oh, it looked way closer.
Oh!
Shoot.
You know who's sitting there?
It's like a
maniac. It's like a maniac home run. Amazing. It'll go down in history.
Some lucky fan just actually exploded.
Well, he has 21 home runs this year, but still. That's what a great moment for the Slykomaniacs and all the Cardinals nation. Let's see if Correa can follow it up.
Sound like he didn't.
No, he didn't. He's pretty cold.
Is that why he didn't play last time?
Yeah.
He's so freezing.
Yeah. He's quite frigid.
Oh, I was going to use frigid.
JD. That's three hits this inning.
For now.
Not a good start for Elias.
Yeah, this is going like gangbusters.
Kyle Seager. The amazing check swing.
Who was my pitcher last week that felt so much better than this guy? Skaggs?
Skaggs is pretty good.
No.
Uh-oh, I think Elias might be getting rattled against his former teammate.
For like 3 weeks.
Bad call.
How is that a bad call?
Years. They were on the Mariners.
Oh.
Oh, you're saying in this. Yeah, yeah.
On it.
Alright, not a bad inning. Big moment for SVS.
In his final game as the St. Louis Cardinal.
He's getting ready for the playoffs, thank you very much.
That's what you think. And tomorrow all of his legs are broken? Until his contract is done?
Just resign.
You're not allowed to. There was a clause in his contract. It's the escape clause.
Clause in his contract, don't give me more money.
It's St. Louis Cardinals 3, the escape clause.
Seager, to the mystery first baseman.
It's A-Rod.
Who could that be?
I mean, it's not Prince. Unless you started Wellington at first and John Hicks at catcher. I have to sneeze, that's why I'm not letting you pitch.
Or John Hicks at first.
Okay, go for it.
Oof. You good?
Yeah. Thank you. I don't. I forgot how to call timeouts.
It's down on the deep end.
Yeah, thank you.
That's one of my key things that I do.
Call timeouts?
Yeah.
Rattle me? As if I need rattling.
Well, it's a close game. 1-0. Good call.
That looked like it was coming directly from my head. That managed to dance itself back into my system.
Another big catch for Jock Peterson. Really getting some confidence out there. Michael, better on the road. Good choice starting.
I mean, my other third baseman is Aaron Hill.
He's better at home.
Yeah, he's better for my team when he sits at home.
That was the fast
and point. Watches the games on television. It doesn't show up to games.
Uh-huh. Oh, Rendon's 2-for-2 with a home run. Wish I had him.
He's your favorite player.
No, he's a good player.
Who is your favorite player? Ichiro?
Ichiro's pretty good. He had his first pinch hit home run a couple weeks ago.
About time?
Yeah. Here's A-Rod. Needs 8 more home runs this year. Let's get it done.
I think that you can do it. Though he doesn't start normally.
I'm not optimistic.
Well, what are we in this year? September?
Yep. Middle of September.
Are we today?
No.
You sure? What's the date of this game?
Not the date today. Weird, it doesn't tell you the date. Very important information.
They should tell you the date. Game recap.
Get out of here.
Okay. I want to know what day of this, what day of September this is. Does that not entertain you, Jeremy?
Well, like, we're not recording this on the day it goes up, so it's kind of pointless.
Yeah. But also, I think it was a Wednesday.
Yeah. So neither the day of recording nor the day of posting is Wednesday.
It's a shame. Boom.
He's a free swinger.
Excuses. Yeah, my team is all free swingers.
Oh.
My team is basically...
Yes.
All right, Trumbo. Good work, bud. Why to that cutoff, man? Why would you go to the second
big
cutoff,
big triple
man?
For Jock Peterson.
What's the point of putting two cutoff men out if only one of them is going to get the ball?
That's not an error. Good stuff. That'll score the run. Good solid at bat by Castillo. Got up, immediately did what he needed to do. And that way, Wright won't lead off the next inning.
Which is a shame.
We can get to Cesar, who's great.
Well, that's rude to Steven Wright.
Well, I'm not really looking for him at him for his batting.
What if somebody could hit a ball like it was a knuckleball?
Wouldn't be that good. But it's going to go far.
But it would be, like, tricky to track.
But it'd be slow.
It's like a Super Mario Sluggers, but in real life.
Yes. Oh, look at that. Beautiful. The arch. Oh, Trumbo hitting 190. Worse than anyone on my team.
You can see it in the background.
Yeah, it's nice. Just peeking out. It's like a tall guy standing behind an average height guy. Also good at bat.
Sorry, I would have responded, but I was too busy laughing at my misfortune of owning this team. Did we leave? Can you get fired?
Nope, I turned that off.
Ah!
Don't worry, I got your back.
But I would just be like the Brewers or something.
No, you don't get any redos.
Oh. I like redos. That means when I do that thing I do where I screw up, Whoa. It gets fixed. You're not going to get there.
Oh, so close.
Nah, I mean, miles away.
Gotta take the bat out of Elias' hands.
What tricky moves from Wellington. He's like, you see that sack fly earlier? Well, Yep. Watch this. And then he fist bumps the ump.
He's got to make sure he's the starting catcher instead of Pierzynski next year.
Is he going to be?
I think Pierzynski might be out of life.
That's just, you mean dead?
No, I mean, I just...
Can players die in this game?
No. I don't think they can even die in out of the park. There's a no-hitter going on by Steven Wright, by the way.
It's fine. We're only
perfect, through my, perfect
we're,
game. Right?
We're only through my lineup once.
Perfect game.
Yes.
Yeah. That's good.
No. Remember when you had a perfect game into the ninth with two outs?
Nope. Shut up.
And then Neil Walker.
Neil Walker, a legend. If only you still had him.
A legend between people who follow the Pirates like it's a religion. And no one else.
Uh-oh. 2-2.
Crazy.
Come on, Cesar.
Crazy counts. Welcome to Crazy Counts. We should start a show.
Bit late on that.
Jeremy, idea. We should start a show called Crazy Counts, where we just show different at-bats with weird counts.
It doesn't really sound that good.
It sounds awful.
But if people want to see it, they can let us know in the comments.
Like, real life. Like, we'll make, like, compilation videos of weird counts. Like, 3-1?
It's like...
3-1's crazy.
3-1's pretty weird. Good point.
1-2? Strange.
Here's Carlos Correa. He's really struggling right now. Still think he's my best player, though. In the long term.
Is Count Olaf the one from Lemony Snicket?
Yeah.
Okay. Thank you.
I follow the Count on Twitter.
I was trying to think of other...
From Sesame Street?
...things that we could put in the crazy counts.
He's up to 860.
So he does it once a day, right?
No, he seems to just do it randomly when he has time.
Lazy the Count.
Well, he's busy. He's on a TV show.
That's true. How often is he on Sesame Street?
Don't know. I haven't really been keeping up with it on HBO.
HBO Sesame Street? Where's Big Bird? Where's Big Bird?
It is HBO. Do you see that?
What is?
Sesame Street.
Is it?
Yeah. It's also on PBS, I guess.
The public broadcasting service?
Yeah, but I think they get it behind or something.
I don't like how you didn't acknowledge my great The Wire reference.
Never seen it.
Okay. That's probably why you didn't acknowledge it.
Here's Jed Jerko.
Do you think Sesame Street has an episode called House of Cards where Bert and Ernie try to make...
They did a House of Cards parody.
Where they try to build a House of Cards?
I don't remember what they did. But I watched it. It was good.
Have they done a Game of Thrones yet?
I don't know. Nobody cares about Game of Thrones, sadly.
Like, millions of people.
Everybody's talking about Terrace House.
You mean that show that only you watch? You're like, oh yeah, Pompadour.
No, I was sitting on the bus and two people were talking about it.
Really?
Yep.
Wait, Terrace House or Pompadour?
Terrace House. Nobody's talking about Pompadour.
Everyone look up Pompadour. It's Jeremy's favorite TV show, but he won't admit it.
It's not. I've only ever seen the intro song, which is pretty good.
He's lying to you. Also, it's the worst thing.
It's actually not that good of a show. I watched a couple minutes of it.
You said you watched a whole episode.
Did I?
Yeah, you said you've gotten to episode 2.
I don't think they're that long.
Like, who wrote that? And was like, it's a good idea.
That's the guy from Little Britain. Or one of the guys, I think.
Yeah. His name's Matt something. He was also in Alice in Wonderland.
Yeah, Matt Duchesne.
Oh, that's a hockey player.
He'd be good in it, though.
Oh my god, no, it wouldn't. I kind of forgot Matt Duchesne existed.
He's in the World Cup of hockey.
But I forgot he existed.
You should be watching the World Cup of hockey.
No, I'm not.
It's been really good, actually.
Football season, Jeremy. He breaks up the no-hitter!
At least he was a good player.
Who, Alexei Amarista?
No. Is it?
Yeah.
Oh, well, yeah, he's pretty good. No, it's Martin. Yeah. You're messing with me. Because I saw 92 speed. I was like, no, that's not Amarista.
Amarista's so fast.
He's really not.
He is, actually.
A third great catch for Jock Peterson.
Once an inning.
Look at, he pats his
head. Except it's the fourth and he has three.
There's JD Martinez. This guy can make a big change in this game. He can make it 3-0 instead of 2-0.
Big changes. 3-0 is like where the blowout starts.
No, that could still be a quality start.
Feels like it's where the blowout starts.
Not a good at-bat by JD. Here's Kyle Seager.
KS the sky! Why do they say that?
No, I don't think people do actually say KS the sky.
No. Why do they say kiss the sky?
I don't know. Look up.
I mean, I guess so, but... Is that a thing that people say, or did I just make that up?
I can't say I've heard it. I've heard of look to the sky. That's a James Ehi.
What's the cowboy thing about the sky?
Oh, okay, yeah. If you're holding someone up, yeah.
They say kiss the sky, right?
No.
What do they say?
They say look to the... Something about looking at the sky. I don't think they kiss the sky. I don't know. I'm not a cowboy.
Or am I thinking of that excuse me while I kiss this guy lyric?
Not a good inning for me. Which means it was a good inning for you.
Not necessarily.
So there's, you know, there's a win there. What was it? You got a hit, I got no hits.
Roenis Elias throwing a no-hitter from the only the fourth inning.
Amazing.
He truly is the greatest baseball.
Good play.
Oh, Tanaka versus Bauer.
Hernandez to Rodriguez.
That's not what I was saying.
I don't care about what you were saying.
I didn't think that your players were Tanaka and Bauer. We should do that. We should play a game where all of our pitchers start at positions.
He nearly beat that out, despite his low speed.
Franco's super quick.
50.
He's like, I was in Spider-Man.
He's got average speed.
He's like...
Trumbo. That was almost a Trumbo. Just the aim was pretty bad.
Too bad it was a bust. Jeremy, you're not responding to
JD's
me.
JD's second and runs batted in the league.
But then Rizzo is third. See, why can't I be Milwaukee? And not this.
No, why didn't you draft Rizzo?
Because... I was too busy drafting someone else and then getting Napoli and Morneau. Thank you very much. I don't even remember what my team was like at the beginning of this year.
They've gone through some changes.
I know I had Posey.
It wasn't Posey your first pick?
Yes.
Ooh, that was a bad pitch. But it's okay.
Did I have Matt Shoemaker?
Oh my god, look at the crowd. They're blowing up.
I saw literally zero movement.
The guy selling raffle tickets waved his hand.
Because he's trying to get people to buy raffle tickets.
Yeah, because they're all so happy from the catch. What are all these calls? Excuse me, umpire.
You're getting stuffed like a croissant.
That, at least you got that call right. I would have been mad if that was a strike. Oh, that's a good pitch. Totally fooled me.
Boom!
Simmons is 2-for-6. I just saw on the ticker.
And Drelton.
No, don't think he's pitching.
What?
It was like 2 wins, 6 losses. Is what
oh, it must be a...
Some sort of mystery Simmons.
Oh, that guy I almost traded for. Jonathan.
Yeah. He'd fit well on your team.
Because he's 2-6?
Yeah.
Oh! I'm not even going to, like, try to...
That would have been great as a sack fly.
It wasn't a sack fly.
Castillo. He's dialed in.
Castillo's like, man, I'm so good at only hitting fly balls to center field. Great pitch. Great pitch.
Pitch count's not even close to being a factor yet.
Yeah, because I'm doing so well.
Yeah.
Only 2-0, and both of those were on, like, first pitches.
Yeah, it's a real pitcher's duel.
Great. Steven Wright, Roenis Elias pitcher's duel.
Oh, this could change everything.
It didn't. It's Steven Wright. Your batter was Steven Wright.
I know.
This could change everything, and he literally pops out to the catcher.
If it had been a hit, that would have changed things. Would have demoralized you.
I no. Watch this though. Speaking of hits.
26 speed. Otherwise, it would have worked.
Oh boy, he is my only hit so far.
I like how your leadoff guy has 26 speed.
What? That was Elias.
Oh, was it? Wait, is Amarista your leadoff guy?
Amarista is hitting ninth.
It's a stupid lineup. I don't even understand it.
What do you mean? My pitcher's not leading off, and Alexei Amarista also isn't leading off.
Amarista's led off in the past.
No, he hasn't.
Yes.
No, every single time I play Amarista, I play DeShields. No, but
like in actual baseball, he has.
Oh, yeah, but not in this. And not since like 2010, when he's like 23 years old and garbage and on the Padres, who were also trash. He probably led off last year.
Yeah. That's what I'm thinking.
Oh, speak of the devil. Do not throw me out. Nice try, mystery first baseman.
Oh, yeah, who is that?
I haven't even seen him come up to bat yet.
Because his at-bats were so short.
That's depressing. Okay.
Nice, good throw.
Throw it harder. Just broke mystery first baseman's hand.
That was a bang-bang play.
Gunshot sounds. Ah!
Nice catch by A-Rod.
I mean...
What? I've already revealed his identity.
Whoever played first. Talk about who's playing first on my team, Jeremy.
One of my favorite players.
No, Rendon is not on my team.
Freddie Freeman. I drafted him, and he did really well for my team.
And then you gave me him for Prince Fielder.
That was not the only part of the deal.
That's what you want them to think. All right, well, that went well.
Four-pitch walk.
To Cesar.
To my leadoff guy. Good stuff.
Oh, bullpen. Let's play.
We got a lot of options here.
Wyatt Braun.
Oh, he hasn't pitched yet this year in the majors.
He was in the bullpen last time, but I decided to freak out and not pick him because I was actually close. Oh, Vince, like, almost for two.
Yeah. That's knuckling. Good catch.
Gotcha.
Yeah, you made sure I didn't get to second.
No, I didn't actually catch the ball. How dare you.
So for two on the steals today.
That's that Posey Jerko connection.
Yeah, Posey's pretty good.
Why is my middle infield of last year's Padres?
It always is.
It's not.
Every year.
So next year I'm going to have Corey Spangenberg and whoever replaces Alexei Ramirez.
Great hit. Good job, Correa.
You know, I don't think I've had a single person that's played for the Rays in this mode yet.
Oh, get down. Yes, oh. JD. Way to play. RBI double.
He was so... Starling was so close.
He was. Just doesn't quite have the speed of Scott Van Slyke. Third
baseman number 15, Kyle Seager. I mean, he does.
What are you doing there?
Throwing at you.
With a changeup?
Yeah. See, because then you're like, ow! Well,
that's what you get for that.
You're like, ow, I'm going to get so hurt. But then you don't. Oh, Drumbo, you suck.
RBI double, Seager.
Oh, Trumbo sucks!
Stop playing Trumbo in defense. He's not even gonna. He's hitting under 200. Play Marlon Byrd. Who's this?
Sylvester Dixon!
Does he look kind of short?
Yes.
No, maybe he's speedy.
I'm pretty sure he's like a 55 overall, and I made a terrible mistake.
Just put in Marlon Byrd.
Don't want to. I want Sylvester Dixon in. There's nobody's named Sylvester anymore, and it's upsetting.
Oh, yes. Go, go, go.
Yeah, you're in.
Yes.
Well.
RBI single for A-Rod.
Game was fun while it lasted.
I think you just left your starter in too long.
They said his pitch count wasn't a factor.
I know, but his ability was a factor. Here's Wyatt Braun getting our first look at him. Looks good. Got an out.
I like his windup.
Yeah. Good fundamentals.
Just isn't bothersome like Randy Choate's.
Oh, we might be seeing Randy Choate later.
Oh!
Little teaser. Keep people to keep watching.
Do you want to never watch this program again? Well, think of this. We might play Randy Choate later.
Randy Choate's been good for me this year.
This team is compromised of a bunch of 37-year-old baseball players. So if you weren't interested before, bet you aren't now.
It's going to play the playoffs.
So sad. Yeah, because you have Correa and JD, and then the rest of your team is like 1,000 years old.
JD's been pretty good, but I mean, there's been lots of good performances around my team. Cesar. That's a good one. Kyle Seager. I think you're being overly critical of my team.
Literally always.
Just based on a couple of players.
You mean AJ and Randy?
And A-Rod.
A-Rod's fine.
He's pretty old, though.
Yeah, but he's good.
Well, AJ's also good.
No. No, Jeremy.
And so is Choate. They've all been good.
Jeremy, buddy pal.
They've all been good. Look at the numbers. Look at the numbers. They've all been good.
I hate to be the bearer of bad news. AJ and Randy are just awful.
Oh, you're going to be hanging your head in shame when I show you Randy Choate's ERA.
I can't hit off of him, but he's awful. What's his ERA?
Point 2.21.
Okay, that's really good.
No losses. Batters are hitting under 200.
Sylvester Dixon has 38 contact versus right-handed pitchers.
This is really exciting. But I'm gonna pinch hit. Yes, Manny Tomas.
But why though?
Because I'm done. Stephen Wright has done a good job. I don't want to mess him up. I'm going to warm up a reliever.
Oh, a setup man already?
It's the 7th.
It's literally 5-0.
If you get 3 people on base, that's a save situation.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, when I get the 3 people on base against Randy freaking Choate. Thanks a
lot. Tomas, pinch hit single.
That's what you think.
That is what I think. Correct. Okay. Here's Cesar.
But is it... I don't know. I don't have a joke.
Not liking that. That looks low all the way.
Mark low?
No, you should get him again.
I didn't have him in the first place.
Oh, I think I did. One of us definitely had Mark Lowe.
You had Mark Lowe. I would not draft Mark Lowe.
You might have picked him up, though.
I didn't.
Picked him off the waiver wire.
Nope, I've never picked anyone up off the waiver wire. Just end this at bat.
Sure. How's the double play sound?
Ooh, barely.
Hold on. Whatever, it doesn't really matter. It's 5-0.
Whoa. All right, that's fine. Why?
Might be necessary. Here's Randy Choate. In case it isn't necessary.
Kenny Silva.
Sure. Coronado. Hasn't pitched in the majors yet. We'll get him ready. Oh, look at the sinking action. Oh, look at the sliding action.
It's so dumb.
Whoa, look at the fasting action.
Fasting? That ball didn't eat for days. Speaking of things that are eating, I'm going to eat my words.
Range show's pretty good.
Take a little tiny. Gonna take two little tiny salad forks.
Sylvester Dixon is 5'8", and he's 19.
Yeah, but it's his time to shine.
Yeah, fair enough. Look at that.
Boom!
First MLB hit.
Boom!
I assume.
Don't skip it. I want to see if it says it.
Give him that ball back. There you go. Well done, Sylvester Dixon. Off a legendary pitcher like Randy Choate.
Look, he's standing behind. It's two opposite
he's
sides.
He's
going
to show
people.
That ball to his grandkids, and they're going to have no idea who that is.
Freddie Freeman's like, this one is mine.
You know, Matt, nothing can quite you're going to pinch hit with. Chris Stewart? Oh, Felipe Fernandez.
Yeah, we're going to see the whole squad today.
Are these your squad goals?
Yeah. Felipe Fernandez and Sylvester Dixon.
Oh, don't forget Wyatt Braun.
Yeah, Wyatt. I should bench Bud Norris.
He's the Zach Galifianakis of the group.
How dare you? Wyatt Braun is definitely the Ed Helms.
You're the guy who gets kidnapped.
I'm Justin Bartha?
Yeah.
That's so mean. What a mean thing to say to another person. I like to think I'm Heather Graham.
I only saw the one where they were in Asia.
That was number two?
Yeah, that was the only one that was on Netflix.
Oh, Felipe Fernandez!
Felipe Fernandez!
Look at this team! I gotta start playing terrible people.
Oh, you didn't go.
I thought about it.
Thought you might want his first career RBI. Okay, not going that well for Randy Choate.
Okay, they're really bad.
Bad.
They don't play Paulo or Orlando. I don't know where.
It's shortstop. You have to play Meade. Who is this?
Still Alexi. You're going to walk him for Delino?
There's one out. And it's a save situation.
Oh, God. Are you putting in Cishek? It's the eighth.
It's going to be a five-out save.
Wow, we're getting everything today. First major league hits.
He's 0-3.
Oh, he's played in the majors. That's boring. Yes!
Disaster. Well played.
That's that Delino connection.
Yeah, that's good. Jed Jerko.
Wait, whoa. Let's take a look at this.
Nice timeout.
Thank you. Okay, Jed sucks.
She's putting Kurt Weldon.
But Kurt Weldon also really sucks.
He's got great speed, though.
But he's got no contact.
Get him on the base paths. He's going to be like a rocket.
Should I play Kurt Weldon? How has he played 0.008 games?
Well, he's probably been up for 8 days. Or 8 games. He hasn't played.
Should I play him, Jeremy?
Do whatever you want to. I'm focused on winning right now.
Ooh. Ooh.
Too much speed there.
I wanted that sinker. A lot of people think that pitch will burn straight down, but it will work back a little bit towards righties. We good, dog.
Nice, RBI.
5-2 for Kurt Weldon. Kurt Yeldon. I don't remember what his name is.
Kurt Weldon.
All right, come on, Starling.
Home run ties the game.
But what about a foul ball? What does that do? All right. Why am I only good with 70 overalls?
There we go. Nice job, C-check.
We good, dog.
Kurt Weldon is now in the game. Oh, good. Bud Norris in a close game.
You're going to eat your words, Jeremy. You thought I was going to eat my words when you put out Randy Choate. But then I got two hits with 70 overalls, so who's laughing now?
Choate's still good. Oh, bad luck.
Nah.
That was well hit. Well struck.
I think that my left fielder is getting booed now.
Yep. He's the recipient of much garbage.
Is that different? What is that, like, a thing?
Yeah, people throwing garbage at the outfielders.
Didn't somebody throw batteries once?
Sure. You should really be recycling your batteries, though. That's unethical. That's looking promising. Hey, Carlos Correa!
What?
I know, he was really close.
Oh, I thought you said it like you thought it was a home run. I'm like, Jeremy. That went directly into Delino's glove.
There we go. JD Power.
Bud! He's not my Bud Norris.
Bud Norris has been really good.
He has two outs.
He's basically given up two home runs.
He only gave up one! Delino didn't even have to reach for the other one. It just fell into his glove.
It was so close, though. There we go. They're getting slightly farther away from the wall.
The Bud Norris experience. Watch these balls get hit closer and closer every at-bat.
If only we were playing at Fenway.
We're not. Who is this?
Oh. Buster Posey.
I should know who this is. I was like, is this John Mead?
Is Buster Posey John Mead?
This is via Google.
Yeah. Whoever that first baseman is doing a great job.
Yeah, I love me some Moon and Orin Kawasaki. I was like, I don't know who's on your team. Nick Swisher.
Yeah, there you go.
Way to play, Fred. Right said Fred.
Oh, close.
Get out of here!
Does this still count as a save? Probably not.
I doubt it. Just play him.
Maybe. It was a save situation at the time.
Ah, that's a shame.
It's ball game. Good game, Jessi.
Good game, Jeremy.
6-2. You put up a bit of a fight.
I put up two runs.
At one point.
I put up two runs that were Sylvester Dixon and Felipe Fernandez, so I feel pretty accomplished.
Correa and Hernandez really excited.
They're like, wow, we beat the worst team in baseball.
Wright is 6-12 now.
Great.
Player of the game, J.D. Martinez with his unnecessary solo homer.
He also went 3-for-4.
That's true. Wasn't that clutch, though.
All right, well, next time...
C-Shot got a save.
Next time we sim to...
The last series.
Tune in then. Thank you, guys. Andrew Romine.